get you yet?
No, you.
Hell no.
You see Tony?
Nobody has.
Oh, jeez.
Have you been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
Just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Ava, you get a look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the rumble. Riff and Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you say we run away?
What, are you scared?
Yeah.
Well, you cut it out, you hear? Because you're only making me scared. And that scares me. Last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared.
Hey!
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big, not scared, big.
Yeah, you!
What is, Officer Krupke, baby John?
It's top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
Oh, but we stopped the very moment we hauled.
Yeah, we got 20-20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know you was rumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastimes. And for us, born like we was on the
holiday. Okay, you wise apples! Down to the station house!
Well, which way?
This way.
Oh! Ah!
Look at the brass ass blood.
I hope he breaks it.
Get the lead out, fat boy!
Easy! Come back and drag us down to the station house.
I already been.
We both been.
What happened?
A big, fat nothing.
Well, how come?
Well, cops believe everything they read about us. Yeah, to them, we ain't human beings. We are cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we're getting.
Hey, you!
Why me, Officer Krupke?
Yeah, you! Give me one good reason why I shouldn't haul you down to the station house. You punk!
Dear Tiny Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just a bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mother's all our junkies, our father's all our drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Down inside is very good.
There is good.
There is good.
There is good.
There is untapped good. Like inside, the worst of us is good.
That's a touching good story.
And let me tell it to the world.
No, just tell it to the judge.
They won't give me a puff. They didn't wanna have me, but somehow I was had. Leave and live, that crime's so bad.
I'm Officer Krupke, Aurelius Square. This boy don't need a judge, he needs an analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be caught. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed.
We're disturbing her, we're the most disturbed. Like we're psychologically disturbed.
My mom's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes!
Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick. Sociologically, he's sick.
I am sick!
We are sick! We are sick! We are sick, sick, sick. Like we're so.
In my opinion, this child don't need to have his head shrunk at all. Juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
Hey, I got a social disease.
So take him to a social worker. You,
me,
social worker. Don't touch him.
worker. They say go earn a buck, like be a soda jerker, which means like be a schmuck. It's not I'm antisocial, I'm only anti-work. Glorious, that's why I'm a joint.
Officer Kropke, you've done it again. This boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen. It's not just a question, a misunderstood. Down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good.
We're no good.
Guys, we gotta make sure them PRs know that we're still on tower.
Jeez, Action, ain't we had enough?
What a bunch of old man Rivers. They don't know nothing, and they don't say nothing.
Big deal. The question ain't whether we had enough.
The question is, where's Tony, and what party is looking for him?
What do you know?
I know I gotta get Skype.
Come on, everybody, give me. What's that freak know?
I figured somebody ought to infiltrate PR territory and spy around. I am very big with shadows, you know. I can slip in and out of them like a wind through a fence.
Oh boy, is she ever making the most of it?
You bet your fair day I am.
Now come on, what do you know?
I heard Chino telling the shark something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony!
What'd I tell you? Them PRs, they ain't gonna stop!
It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
Are you guys forgotten? Tony came through for us just tonight. We gotta find him. We gotta protect him from Chino!
Right!
Okay then. Snowboy, you cover the river. Arab, get over to docks.
I'll go with you.
Big deal.
I'll cover the park.
Good boy.
I'll take the back out.
Yeah.
What about me?
You get a hold of the girls and send them out as liaison runners so we'll know who's found Tony and where.
Right.
Hey, you done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-O.